Hi, we're in New York. We've just finished a week of conferences and meetings, all about love, all about dating, all about relationships. And I'm here with my wonderful business partner and dear friend, Angela. And we've been talking about the different types of relationships that people get stuck in and get drawn to, which are, and people don't know the difference between a healthy relationship and an unhealthy relationship. And we were looking at how we can correlate this to something that's quite easy, and what we've come up with is a microwave relationship or an oven relationship. Just work with us on this one. So I'm going to pass over to Angela to describe the two different types of relationships that people find themselves in.
Yeah, so the first one's a microwave relationship. And this is where either you or the other person want to fast track the connection. You want to see each other all the time, talk to each other, be with each other. You want to meet each other's families. And everything's really, really quick. And it's usually one of you is leading that. And that person that's leading the fast tracking usually has what's called a preoccupied or an anxious attachment. What that means is that you've got to feel connected quickly, to feel validated, to feel like you're worth something. We have to be very, very careful with a microwave relationship, because as quickly as it starts is as quickly as it goes cold. And the reason it goes cold is that the person that's doing the fast tracking fast tracks too much, and actually it drives disconnection. And then we've got the oven relationship, a much healthier relationship. This is where it starts off nicely, slowly. You get to know each other, you date each other, you meet each other's family at the right time. You're not offering the world to one another. You're not telling each other your deepest, darkest secrets too soon. And usually, if you have an anxious attachment, preoccupied, and you meet somebody who's more like a secure attachment, you may feel a bit insecure because they don't want to fast track it, you do. But the best thing to do is to work with that. You always want to be in an oven relationship and not a microwave relationship.
Perfect. Thank you, Angela. So what we're going to do is we're going to put this on our Facebook page, we're going to put it on our Instagram page. And if you want to join us at our next retreat, which is going to be at the end of this month, at the end of March, and we're going to be talking all about relationships and how you can get yourself into a healthy relationship, break the pattern of old relationships, and have the tools, the confidence, and the skills to go off and find the right love for you. So bye-bye from New York.
Hey.